Встречайте на льду со своей произвольной программой Кристина Астахова, Алексей Роганов, Россия.
Please welcome next to skate, representing Russia, Kristina Astakhova and Alexei Roganov.
On the ice now, the first of two Russian teams. Fourth at the Russian Championships in 2015 and 2016. Here are Kristina Astakhova and Alexei Roganov in fourth place after the short program.
Tracy, I was primed to say out-of-the-box choreography, and there's an opening pose you don't see every day.
Coached by two-time Olympic gold medalist Artur Dmitriev.
Side-by-side triple loops to kick things off here for them. Better result than they had in their previous Grand Prix. Unfortunate error there on the triple sow double toe, her doubling.
This is their second Grand Prix. They were fifth at Skate America.
Good height on that triple twist. Keep an eye on his lift turns here. You can see he has a little skid in each of his revolutions, and that steals a little bit of the flow across the ice.
For order of skate is new this season on the Grand Prix circuit. So whereas in the past for the free skate, it was a reverse order from start to finish, this season, the top four pair teams, they take the top two to draw for the last two positions to skate, and
Tracy,
so on down the list.
I love this for the theatrics of the event. I like that you don't know what's coming up next as far as capability and talents of the athletes. And it also plays into the strategy for the respective athletes. There's no, I'm going to wait and see what my earlier competitors do and decide what kind of content I'm going to put in my program. You have to throw everything out there because you have no idea what's coming after you. Has one lift left. Really pushing to keep that moving down the ice.
Kristina Astakova and Alexei Roganov showed some signs of fatigue and moments that, yes, it's early in the season, but all in all, a much better effort than their first Grand Prix, and this audience was suitably entertained by their Russian pair. Back in Russia, Megasport Arena, and the Russian pair of Kristina Astakova and Alexei Roganov.
We saw them going for some ambitious content in this program, but that's what we're seeing right now, about a year and a half out of the Olympics. All the teams and individual skaters, for that matter, are throwing everything out there and trying to build some comfort level with this content so that they can hope to complete it successfully if they're selected for the Olympic Games.
Their season's best, 111.84, and a big step up. So first, at this point in the free program, and we'll see where that places them overall. And it moves them into first place at this point in the competition. So they're guaranteed at least a bronze medal with two teams still to skate.